listen to this. I'm quoting Hewitt. When work is finished, the slaves are allowed to congregate and perform religious rites, which are merely a primitive African version of Christianity. Experience shows that the more religious a slave is, the more humble, resigned, and docile he is. However, the law prescribes that these devotions shall be monitored by a white man. And there he is. This elemental parody of the master's religion, Jesus, the gospel, the Bible, are all mixed together.